The Coastal Communities and Ecology Lab at Western Washington University has been engaged in clam garden research for a number of years. Clam gardens are special spots in the intertidal where, for thousands of years, up and down the coast from Washington to Southeast Alaska, Indigenous people have modified the intertidal and nearshore environment for the purpose of growing more clams.
A rock wall is built parallel to the shoreline, and that helps to build sediment behind it, and it creates this gentle slope, and it's like a Goldilocks zone for clams to live in, and so it's basically like an ancient form of aquaculture.
There's a big restoration project happening in the Southern Gulf Islands where two clam gardens that hadn't been managed for quite a while are now being re-managed by Indigenous people. And this is in response to sea level rise.
These beds were traditionally managed for thousands of years. And when people were forcibly removed from the land, these clam garden beds weren't maintained the way they were for millennia.
So I've tried to structure the lab to where we're doing this for a reason, not just doing science for science sake, right? We're trying to do it for a greater purpose. And within that, those students really form a tight bond and not be the only person that looks like them. They can be one of many. And it's that kind of community that bands together and helps out one another.
We want to challenge what a traditional scientist kind of looks like. Everyone brings everything from their own background, and you end up getting this amazing tapestry of people bringing in their perspective on what an environmentally sustainable initiative or goal is.
I really like how inclusive they are with like the Native and underrepresented students. I think that's really important. It's really cool to learn from each other.
For me, this lab is a nurturing place. We do science, and at the same time, we're a support system for each other.